for me, Pork doesn't slow down. He's just as busy now, even with greater struggles with his health than he had then. Now he continues. He was just has this wonderful Muslim program of Muslim youth, disenfranchised Muslim youth in European cities, that Brussels, Manchester, London, and getting them together to have this project of empowerment called GAME. And that's something that has been taking a lot of his time. The Forum for Cities in Transition, there are big questions there of whether or not it can continue. I think part of the issue has been that no one has really taken ownership of it, and Pora can't do it anymore to continue. There's no one like Pora.
It was my mom.
I had some questions about his. At the end of the film, I felt like he was trying to hang on, to control and that kind of thing. And I wondered what you saw while you were filming about his possible, legacy to other people in the process. Is there an impetus for the city's meetings to continue? I kind of got left there going, okay, what's going to happen? I mean, he's getting old.
Cinematographer in Northern Ireland. I was about to interview Martin McGuinness in Stormont, and Martin McGuinness was the first Deputy Prime Minister of Northern Ireland, and he was him and Gerry Adams running the IRA. And I had this interview with McGuinness, and sort of to soften McGuinness up, I brought all these. was. So, you know, having people that could be visionary in their thinking as Porgas, having the ability to have perseverance the way he does. I think if Porg was, you know, looking at his accomplishments, taking a lot of time doing that, he probably wouldn't be as successful as he has been.